Yo, so y'all see it, we back, I'm back, and I'm coming with another little prank. And y'all see a title, y'all see a thumbnail. And right now I'm going to his house, I got the paper right here. We're about to go to his house, we're about to stick this paper on the back of his car. Yeah, car, because he don't have a truck no more. And then we're just gonna see how it goes. So the plan of today was, we're gonna do a vlog. Like, we're gonna do a car vlog, and just probably vlog like, our little errands, you know, like go to Walmart, boom, boom, boom. I'm gonna get to a house right now. I'm like literally around the corner, so it's gonna be like this. It's gonna go quick. Yeah, we're gonna see how this shit goes. We're gonna see if he could get mad or just see his reaction. Hopefully he is mad, cause I mean, he gets like little road rages, cause that fool's, I don't know, he's kind of ass at driving, so. Yeah, bro, but we're coming back with another prank, and we'll see you. I knew it was gonna fall, but yeah, we back, baby. A little prank, yeah. Yo, so look, I just pulled up right now. I ain't trying to show the police, cause you know, can't show that. But I just pulled up. I'm gonna call him right now, cause I'm gonna tell him. Cause I always call him and tell him I'm the outside. But look, so this is the paper. Look, it says pranking my friend. Please honk. I'm gonna stick with tape. For right now, I'm gonna go to his car. I'm gonna stick it on the back. I'll show you guys right now. Yo, so I just finished up. I ain't trying to show the plate, so. But like, this is what it says. It says, pranking my friend, please honk. Y'all can see, you know? Yeah. Who knows what that means? But yeah, y'all see that? If I show y'all the. Look, you guys will see this. I know how to blur it out, the plates. But you see that? Yeah, so look. I'm gonna call him real quick and we're gonna see how this shit goes. But that's how the plates are left. And we're gonna get straight to the video now.
All right, guys, so today is gonna be a simple video. We're just gonna be cruising, you know, talking, vlogging. Yeah, but also we were thinking of going to
just run some errands.
But we're gonna be talking
like,
to you
right guys. Now, we just left the house. Well, we're about to leave the house. We're in the car making this and we're just gonna hit the road.
But yeah, it's a little simple video. If you guys like these, let us know. Yeah, let's go. Well, I'm gonna put gas. I'm not gonna stop until like the flash turns on in my car.
Dude, these cars look sexy, bro.
My first one?
First pack opening. Well, what you getting your first pack opening?
Nothing else.
My first pack opening. My first one?
No, nothing.
Not your first pack, dude, but like the first time you got cars.
I did get some.
For real?
Yeah. I got like two.
Two V's?
Dude, chilling rain though. I'm telling you right now. Huh? Chilling rain. You know,
I don't know. Dude, you're not on the line, dude.
I mean, I'm driving good. You tripping.
You're not on the line. You're like merging.
I'm not merging, though. They probably know each other. That's why.
Dude.
Stop getting on the line.
The fuck is wrong with you, bitch?
Like, how you getting on this lane?
I'm not,
bro,
getting on lone lane, dude. I'm driving perfectly.
Bro, you're weird. What the fuck?
They probably know each other, bro.
Dude, no.
Yes.
No, bro, because how? There's people separated. They're like.
I've always told you, you're not.
You're always speeding or doing.
I'm not. Shit. They passed me. All
right, true. I don't know. Play with it. Dude, I haven't been with them in like 2 weeks.
Bro, who's that?
I don't know. Is that a red eye? That's a red eye.
I think that is a red eye.
Or is it just a red symbol? I don't think it's a red eye.
Did they beep?
I don't know.
It is a red eye.
Dude.
What the fuck?
Dude, pay attention to the road,
bro. I'm paying attention to the fucking road.
Pay attention to the road, dude. Why are you getting close to them?
I'm not.
Maybe slow down, dude.
Sure.
You're like, look at the speed limit is 40.
It's a 45, and I'm going 45.
You're going 50.
Oh, red eye just honked at me, bro.
They want to smoke, bro? I don't know. I don't know where they're honking though. Well, no matter what.
What if today's like honk day or something like that?
Sure, dude. It's just you, dude. You're not good at driving. No matter what.
I'm good at driving.
No matter what, you're not good at driving.
That's why I got my permit test at 12. And my driver's license at 15. Right?
Look at this. Why are you on this line?
What are you talking about?
The fuck? Bro, you're parked. I don't know. You're literally parked. So I don't know what's happening. I don't think they're honking at you though. For this one though. No, this is probably, yeah. You're parked. So.
I'm parked.
Like, stop.
Was it this busy that had honked them?
I don't know. I don't think so.
The day that I'm driving speed limit, they want to honk.
It's not that. It's your driving. You swerve a lot.
Sure.
You do. Yo. Alright, look. Back to the little... long. This is like, we put tape around the camera. It's holding up good, to be honest.
Oh yeah, we didn't know it would hold up like this. That shit holding up throughout the whole ride.
Even though you're driving regulars, but...
I'm not driving regulars.
But that's not what other people are saying, bro.
Right now, I'm gonna search up if it's like honk day or something like that. Cause I feel like it is.
Why are people not honking right now?
National honk day.
Why are people
I don't know, some people just don't honk. I feel like that would be a thing. You don't think so? National honk? No, National honk day? Should I honk?
Yeah. Honk.
National honk day. That's a thing, to be honest. National honk day. No one honked back. Bro, what the fuck?
Bro, it's always behind you, dude. I'm telling you. Look. Bro, look. It's a yellow. Chill. I saw him just look at you. Maybe put you in one of them.
They were laughing. The fuck?
Bro, he's going faster than you, too.
What the fuck's his problem?
He was laughing at you.
He was fucking laughing. I'm literally driving good. Fucking dumbass. Well, I swear someone else fucking honks. The fuck is their problem, bro?
What if you got like...
Fuck!
What if you got like a broken...
He's tailgating
look,
me!
Look. What the fuck? Are you laughing? Bro, what if you have something broken?
Stop my...
What if you got something broken?
What's your problem?
What if you got something broken, dude?
I've not got something broken.
Like a
you know how much he was honking?
Like a tell, like, dude, half away. Damn. Dude, it's you're driving. Dude, it's because I don't know.
Bro, you're
driving is pretty
fuck.
Ass. But what if you have something broken as well, dude? Like a tail light? Or who knows, dude? What if your plates fell off?
Dude, what do you honk for that? Bro, I don't even want to do this fucking vlog anymore. This shit, like, I'm not even in the mood, to be honest. I'm gonna check my shit.
I'm telling you, dude, what if your place fell? Or how would place fall though? Like, what if you have something broken? And it's like dangling off, bruh. It could be either or both.
Fuck you, bitch!
Damn! And he was close as fuck!
You was fucking close to my shit!
I almost smacked you, bro.
It was a dumbass girl, too. There's probably something on my...
I don't know. Right now, we'll check.
My fucking car is broken? What the fuck? This motherfucker!
Yo!
This!
Hey, y'all see that? I don't want to see a place, bro. What's up? Where you at? Ah, chill! Ah! Yeah! I showed the place.
I was like, what the fuck is wrong with people? I was dead ass thinking it was...
Hey, bro. Who got you, bro? Two pranks, bro.
In a row.
You know how we do it around here. You're driving still, asshole.
You're driving still, asshole. I drive beast as fuck. That's why I was like, what the fuck is a problem?
Prank? What was the success? What's up, bro? What's up?
I feel like sticking you right now.
Hey, bro. You know how we do around here. Team Byron.
How you doing, bro? How'd you put this shit on my car?
Hey, bro. You'll see the video, bro.
You were outside before you even told me.
I don't know, bro. What do you think?
I know. That's why you kept bringing up fucking.
Damn.
How I was driving and shit.
Dude, look in your face. You look bugged. Bugged out. No cap.
Bro, I was getting mad, bro. Especially, did you not see this girl? She got close to my car.
Bro, if you guys saw the last person, there was like about to scrape the fuck out of the car. I don't know, that's them. But we got some good honks, to be honest.
Why'd you hit me with two pranks?
Hey, bro. Gotta show you who's the fucking leader here. They're still honking, what's up?
That's what I was about to say.
I don't know.
I'm fucking traumatized by fucking honks now.
Bro, deadass, bro. I think we're just driving. I was hearing honks in my head.
Deadass?
I don't know why. We got hella honks.
You know where the fucking red eye was honking at us?
Yeah.
There was like four cars on like back to back honking.
Bro, that was perfect.
Like, I was tripping right there, bro. I was like, that's what I was thinking. It was like National Honk Day or some bullshit. No, that last one pissed me off, though.
Hey, bro, two pranks in a row on you.
So is that the whole video? We're not even
vlogging.
It's
gonna be a video, yeah.
We're not even vlogging.
I think we're closing out because we're not gonna do a vlog. This is a prank.
No cap, I'm still bugged out, but when credit is due, I'm gonna give it to him. He got me, but best believe I'm gonna get him back. Best believe I'm getting him back. I don't care, bro. He hit me with two pranks. Nah, bet. He got me.
Two pranks on my name?
He got me.
Coming back on YouTube?
He got me, but it's all good. It's all good. But hope you guys enjoyed this prank. Before you guys leave, make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe. But yeah, bro, that's all you gotta hear from me because I'm low-key bugged up. But
what? That's it, bro. That's the end of the video.
Catch you guys later.